Oh, no, you don't. Kinda busy here.
Thank you.
Rocket, all charges are planted.
Impressed?
Marginally. Once one of the Kree fires that weapon, the whole ship's gonna go, "Holy crap, that's a huge explosion."
Yeah, I think that distraction worked a little too well. There are no more Kree on the bridge.
What? Looks like someone just volunteered to go hit that button then.
Do I have to do everything myself?
I managed to get the helmet. Now what, Rocket?
Launch it out an airlock.
Wait a minute. You never actually needed the helmet, did you?
Nope! But now Hala's gonna be looking for it, and it'll be spinning through space!
Rocket!
What?
Oh, come on!
Peter, Hala is heading for the bridge. Prepare for battle.
Go.
For the Emperor!
How do you like that?
This ends now.
Nice one.
You think you can defeat me? The Forge and I are one. You have only made me stronger.
Still goodbye. I'm not thinking about it. I won't cry. But all the devil, the kids keep crying.
This ain't so bad. You were right for turning us around. I got a good chance of getting better here. I'm sorry I put you at risk back there. I was just so looking forward to camping under the stars with you. Sometimes, I'm not sure if I'm taking care of you.
I get it, Mom. If I'd have been in your shoes, I'd have done the same thing. You were only trying to give us one more trip together.
That's just it. I'm supposed to be the adult, not you. Not yet. It's getting late. I bet those stars are shining with everything they got by now.
I got an idea. Don't go anywhere.
Oh, I won't. Whoa, whoa, baby. Baby, watch the monitor.
Hey.
You really are something, you know that? You always come up with a plan.
Can you taste the mountain air? Hear the campfire crackling? It's just like we're up there.
Oh, I can. You are too much. Oh, I'm so glad we could come out here. Like this, just the two of us. Don't you love that mountain air?
Mom, we're in a hospital, not out camping.
What? Right. It must be the medicine the doctors gave me. Now get in here. I can't imagine being cooped up in a hospital on a night like this. Isn't this just perfect?
Yeah, it's perfect. Mom.
So glad we got one last weekend in the mountains.